track nearby. Hey guys, thanks for connecting. As you can see, we got $2 up here. One right there, one right there. I'm going for this one right here. Looks like it's a little bit bigger. Just trying to get around him so I can shoot him broadside. Might take a few minutes, but I think it'll be worth it. Just trying not to make any noise or spook him or anything. The wind conditions are perfect, so. These guys have been sitting here for about the past 20 minutes, believe it or not. Probably only need to go up about 30 more meters. So as I'm getting closer, I'm thinking about taking this guy out with the bow. I might be able to go and get that other buck too. I only got one arrow though, so if I shoot it, I gotta make it count. Try and get close enough to shoot him with the bow. We'll see if I feel confident enough. They're looking good, making a little bit of noise in this underbrush though. Real life background noise, as you can tell. Oh, I'm gonna get just a little bit closer. should have a great shot. The wind is still looking ideal. I don't want to get too close to him though, because that wind might blow my scent towards that other one's way and he might move. I've already been crawling towards him for quite a while. Should be alright though, those trees should provide some good wind cover. Stuff on this next little hill, she's perfect. Just assume I don't make too much noise. It's pretty noisy down there. I use this pinching method to sneak up within like 10 meters of a red spot. So I could shoot him with a bow one time. It totally works. It just takes forever. Alrighty. Still a little far out for a good bow shot. And it looks like he's moving, of course. That's how hunting goes. As soon as you get close enough, they move. You know what? Try and call him over here. Ah, he might still be drinking. Must have heard me. I should have shot him with my rifle when I had the chance. Seems like that other one might have moved also. Well, that's disappointing. At least that other one's still out there. Really worried there for a second that I had lost them both. The wind direction is shifting on me now. Seems like I'm just gonna have to make a long shot on one of them. I'm just trying to figure out which one is bigger at this point. That one looks like a 10 point. This one looks like a 12. Oh, nope. Guess that's 10 as well. Yep. Well, that makes things simple. Shoot the close one. Get a bit of a better angle. No way I didn't hit. Oh my god. Dude, I think I've been sneaking up on this deer for like the past 20, 30, 30 minutes or so. I shoot at it. It's a little bit far away. Pretty sure I just missed.
Why do you slack so bad?
I don't know. It's horrible. Damn it. Oh, wait a minute. Nope, hunting pressure just appeared. I think that means that I did hit him. Okay, that's good. That's a relief. It looked like it was a pretty good shot, too, and it wasn't far enough away for the bullet to drop, really, at all. Fingers crossed. I'm not really worried about making noise going over here. I mean, I just shot a gun, so... Just don't want to be too loud. Like the wind has shifted in our favor. That's nice. If it was a good hit, he's probably only 50 meters away, not too far from where I shot. Like I said before, fingers crossed. Looks like that's the part right there. Seems about right. So it's probably just around the corner over here. Probably hit lung. I doubt it went all the way through. It was a poly tip though, so it might have. Pretty far though. Oh yeah, it was right. Yeah, I'm sure it was. title hit them, so I think he's done already. I think it was a vital hit, but it was a good one. Damn, Doe got me there. At least we got the other one to stop. Alright. 35 minutes of crawling around in the dirt paid off.
Did you go that
miss? No, I didn't miss.
Nice.
Yeah. It was a decent buck, too. I hit another one out there, but it looked like it was a little far back. It might have clipped his lung, but I'm not positive at this point. I'll just have to go over there and find out. Look at that. Another doe. Well, we'll see. I should actually be able to pick up on his tracks around here somewhere. He ran through over here. I mean, these might be his actually. Maybe not. Thank you. that him? Yes, it is. Too far back. Damn. Well, that was nice. As you can see, I've possibly overhunted this area for now. Thinking about going up here for whitetail for the mission. It's the only one I have available, but yeah, it's a long walk. Not sure if I really want to. Well, get back to the tent. In case you're wondering, I spotted them come up in this blind over here. Right out there. They're just sitting there. And that could be promising. What did we get?
It has a filter that you put in so you can filter our tap water. Instead of trying to get jugs all the time.
That's cool. Looks like it is not coming this way. Try calling again. There's a chance it'll smell me from the blind. The wind isn't exactly ideal to get that one out there. And this blind doesn't provide much visible cover. Super open. It's more for spotting long range ones like that one that was way out there. If I had a better gun, I totally would have taken the shot, but I didn't trust myself with the 243. Still need quite a bit more for that 7mm. Yeah, that's a lot. That's the third warning call so far. It's only female. This is what I want. That would be nice. No, I had unlocked this. It's a big game, though. That's what I got a bow for, right? Oh. There she is. Hey, lay down, man. Oh. Yeah, does a good, really good job. Gotta admit. Could have been a bit further back, but it's a close one. Somehow I hit the heart. Just barely. Interesting. Well, I feel like it's time to start moving east. I apologize, I don't really know my lingo very well. I'm not sure what you mean by just CC. Any idea what CC might stand for? That's what I thought. I'm afraid I do not have closed captioning options. Unfortunately.
Yeah, I don't know.
The licensing hasn't come in on that yet. We still got like a week.
Still got a little time on that?
Yeah. So he said CC.
What?
He said CC. I'm gonna guess that his name was Sniper Do 35510. It looks a little bit bolder than the CC. But anyway, he said CC and then left. I don't know what CC means though.
I don't know
either. I don't either. And sniper is an English word, I think. I'm not sure it translates exactly like that to any other language. I even said, I'm pretty sure in this description that I only speak English, so. I think I'm innocent on this one.
Yeah.
You know, it wasn't my fault. Maybe you just meant something like Sia or something? and later. You know what I mean? I don't know. CC. Alright. Wow. We made a good deal of progress. Tank. So dumb. Shit. Alrighty. Pack up the tank and go. Great. I don't really want to, but I'm kind of tempted to just bust out the four-wheeler. Because I don't want to just walk for 15 minutes. Yeah. Yeah, let's do it. Moment. I hate to admit it. I'm gonna hop on the four-wheeler and head out to that waypoint. See, that's the grass off of the bed. I'm gonna replace it, because that's too dangerous.
Yeah, but it's like
Dangerous. Grass in the yard, but it takes over on the houses right there.